shit you want.
The Don Machiavelli, aka Pop.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. Insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho.
Thicker than most of these tricks. I got my mind on making money, but you stuck on these fake bitches. I stay blunted and never fronted, and I doubt if I do. Cause if I do, then I get beat up by my fucking crew. A real nigga said you figure that you ready to box. You're catching knots from my nigga Freddy Fox. And you really don't want none for rock. The top is strapped with a block. And the things like I'm throwing the box. I hit this motherfucking tin and I'll be all in. Hell yeah, young nigga straight falling. And everybody wants to see if I'm a G. Weighing 165, and I'm high till I fucking die. Thug life in this motherfucker, catch a wreck. Big stretch, hit me off when I hit the set. When they're cool, got the tipsy and I feel a nigga trying to see if I'm a killer.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. Insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho.
I probably got a screw loose or two, or maybe three or four of them. Some fell out and hit the floor. All I know is ever since my fucking head at the snowbank, I've been a little Neanderthalish. No thanks to my man D'Angelo Bailey, but I just take it slow daily. My biggest dilemma's trying to figure whether to use the flathead or the filler, or just go to the Home Depot and pick the new power driller. It's been 2 hours and 6 days, I'm still up. I feel like I'm about to snap any minute. There's a new Tower Records, I'm about to stop and get a filler. Pick the new Cypressilla and go find him, did that shit to exhibit, and go fill up a whole liquor bottle with piss and shatter his fucking lips.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. Psycho. I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. Bit off the chain, call me insane, but the